3, 2, 1.
What is up, guys, and welcome to Roblox on PlayStation. Well, let's play Scooby Trailer. Wait, No! No, I can't play on PlayStation, that's dumb. Okay, I'm gonna try and do Triple Trouble. You know, the FNAF
song. What are you screaming for?
I can't play the Skibbity Toilet roleplay.
Okay, so?
It's a great Skibbity Toilet roleplay.
Well, some games you can't play on yet, so.
I know, that's what I don't get. I played it on
because some of the games are made for mobile. Duh.
And PC.
Yeah. Duh.
Good thing I play this, I can use the arrow keys and these weapons. Thank you.
I was being sarcastic.
I know. Guys, sorry about what just happened. You know, about thingy glitching out. My game lagged out. I mean, to be honest, Roblox on PS4 is now really new. Like, it's new. And how I knew that I was on here today was the fact that I was like, and I was on YouTube, I was feeling bored, about to go off my PlayStation, and I don't know that my friend Henley, his cousin, was playing Roblox, and so's my cousin. I was like, wait, Roblox is out already? And then I went to look, and then I saw that, you know. Sorry that I'm fast-forwarding this. It's just that this game is not working on PlayStation yet. I'll see if I can play in another video. So yeah, that's why I'm recording this. So I fast-forwarded. I just had another error, and I was just now done. Okay, let's see. Fight song. Oh my god, I don't want admin. Also, why is he so slow? Sun is faster than this. Gregory's! There's so many Gregory's, so many kids. They're gonna get ready. Gotta get ready for the kids, okay? Some kids and I hear someone die. What? Respawn character. I'm in the floor. Imagine someone just walks in. There we go. Okay. But they just were wrong. What? The thing you don't need to purchase Vani. Vani's Pokemon. Hold on. There's Creeper Monty. What's Creeper Monty? Nope. I don't know what it is. We'll be... We can only go to the main lobby. That's actually really dumb. Hold on. I actually wanna play as... Okay, we'll be Sun, since he's my favorite. But I just hate how we have to do it. So really, the only place we can go is the lobby. Aren't there to be a faster way to get up there? Like, maybe, like, a teleport area where, like, you can teleport to all the areas. Sorry, I got, like, a little cold. I'm coughing a bit, I'm sneezing a bit, I'm having a little bit of runny noses. I'm catching a cold, but it's not that bad. Just like, cough gets stuck in my throat and I have to cough a lot. You understand, right? Because it's for everyone. I mean, who doesn't get sick? To be honest, Sun is way faster than us. Sun is speedy. So's Freddy. Sun and Moon are faster. Which is why I feel like they could actually, I mean, it's accurate. It's super accurate, but there's only one flaw that he's so slow. Okay, I see why I was going a little slow and lagging out a bit. Because, you know, I go down the slide. I am Sun after all. Nope. Gregory on me. Oh. Something feels... Oh, wait. It is a work in progress, so I see why. The daycare's a work in progress. They're, like, everywhere. I don't know why they just decided to have a background of the main lobby. Okay, so yeah, you can go into the daycare, it's just they haven't finished with the walls and stuff, so I think that's why you can't teleport to the daycare, because they haven't finished. It looks good so far. Oh my god, I didn't even notice how slow Moon is. You don't have the ball pit yet.
Hello! Friends, you're sure late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy pies until our heads explode, and then stay up all night! Oh, no, hey! Where's the bottom? Where's the top? Not clean, not...
Oh my god, that's cool. As Sun and Moon, you can clean up. Like, oh yeah, I think this will be a much better game.
Keep the lights on.
Hold on.
Warning, tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
To be honest, I don't play. Okay. Oh my god, I almost pressed leave. That would be terrible. Monty goes to the most. Oh wait, right, that's not that. But mostly Monty goes. A stone. can't be stuck.
Hey, kid, come on now. We're only trying to help.
This is really hard because you can't just jump scare straight away like you'd be able to do. So many people love the daycare attendant, it's crazy. I'm just doing what Chica usually does. To be honest, it is still nice to chill in the main lobby and... Let's see. Oh, I thought it might be.
You are nothing! Sneak away, little coward.
Hold on. So long, I'm scared. Yeah, it seems that Roxanne progress. So yeah, I'm enjoying this. Let's see. I'll do one more ending now. I'm gonna say Vani for last since she's like the main protagonist. Yeah, there's Freeze. because of how much fender damage. Because we didn't give it time to load in, I think they just have to close in. No, I want to be an Iron Spawner. And I want to be Glamo Kendo. And I want to go to the main lobby. Okay, by the looks of it, Glamour Kendo is a little broken. Only the best service. Yeah, Glamour Kendo broken. So far. Hold on. One place we haven't explored. I'm going to explore it as the next character, if it works. And we can jump, yes. To be honest.
Finish with this.
Hey guys, it was fun.
Yeah?
He's like, yep. No, you're dead. Okay, now I'm going to be Bernie Trap, because really I don't really like him much. Almost no animation. To be honest, it is a work in progress. So I'm not surprised. The fact that I'm just walking like that. Wait, where's the run? Manny does have a run. Yeah. It's now time to try someone else. Biz Gregory. Where's the fast blaster? It doesn't matter. Really not much. I'll see you all next time, and I'm going to continue having fun. Bye, guys.